I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones. Revelio. I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones. Well, that's one of Zenobia's gobstones. I hardly see what all the fuss is about. Revelio! Levioso! Revelio. Revelio. I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones.
How nice to see you, my young friend.
Revelio. Accio. Revelio. That's the last of Zenobia's gobstones. I should go and see her.
I hope you've had more luck than I did tracking down my gobstones.
Hello, Zenobia. I found all your gobstones.
Really? I didn't think it was possible. However did you do it?
Common sense and basic magic.
Well, may I have my gobstones back?
Of course. They are yours, after all.
Oh, how wonderful. I shall dedicate all my future victories to you. Speaking of which... Now that I have all my gobstones back, I wonder if anyone in the common room would be up for a game.
I'm sure they'd be willing to play after the trouble spent getting them back. It's a fine idea.
Isn't it? Oh, we'll have so much fun together laughing as all the losers get sprayed, which won't include me. Very well, off I go. Wish me luck.
I'm here about the new spell you wanted to teach me, Professor.
Good. Professor Fig indicated a certain urgency to you completing your defensive magic assignments. As such, you are to learn Incendio, the fire-making spell, handy for lighting torches, burning away spider webs, and, when necessary, defending against those who would wish to do us harm.
Sounds versatile.
Quite. But before we get started, I'd like you to complete a few tasks. You may be surprised by some of them. Astonishing how much students don't think their professors know. When you're finished, come and see me. Then we shall begin working on Incendio. You know where to find me once you've finished.
Seems crossed wands isn't as secret as it's believed to be. Revelio. Revelio.
Glad you're back.
Hello, Lucan. Is the next round of crossed wands all set?
Why, yes it is. I've got a great match lined up. Ready for another round?
I'm ready. Let's do it.
Brilliant. Are you dueling with a partner?
Yes, Sebastian.
Then let's get to it.
Ready to get thrashed?
Apologies in advance.
Accio!
Potato!
That's all you've got?
Levioso!
Stringo!
Potato! Levioso!
Come on!
Accio! Levioso! Lumos!
Levioso!
Lumos!
And
Fringo!
Repairer! Stupid one!
Act like a winner! Levioso!
Stupid one!
You're better than that!
to take them.
They're going my way, Akio.
Leviosa.
I gave it my all.
You did indeed. The other duelists have already taken notice of you, but after that last round, they'll really have it in for you. You'd better keep practicing if you want a chance at winning, or at least surviving the next round. I'll let you know when we're ready. Hope to see you then. The next round is for all the gobstones, so to speak.
Seems I'm out of the tournament, thanks to you.
Hello, Lucan. May I use the training dummy?
Of course. I'll fetch it and give you a list of combinations to practice. Ready to have a try now?
That would be wonderful.
Be sure to cast all your spells before the dummy lands. If you need to stop practicing before you finish all of them, let me know.
Akio.
That's it!
Leviosa.
Excellent
four. Leviosa. Accio.
Good one. I'd say that's enough practice. You looked good out there.
Thank you, Lucan.
I say better to discover one's weaknesses during practice than during a duel. You'll be a fearsome challenger now.
Assignment's all finished.
You could have gone a bit easier on me.
Revelio. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Revelio.
Heard you're defending Hogsmeade against
What are you up to now?
Transfiguration requires such precision.
Revelio.
Muggle fashion, isn't it? Can always tell. So very drab.
Revelio. Accio. Reparo. Levioso. Lumos. Revelio.
Ah. You should see your face! Now?
Lumos.
Off on another adventure, are we?
Hello there. Perhaps you can help me.
Hello? Were you calling me?
I was, yes. Thought you might be interested in joining me for a bit of an adventure. Following a treasure map, to be precise. Slight respite from battling the odd troll, I should think. Asked Poppy if she'd be interested as well, but couldn't drag her away from her puff skein. I found two maps lying about, both leading to locations around Hogwarts. Care to have a look at one?
Following a Hogwarts treasure map. Count me in.
Wonderful. Hogwarts fascinates me. You can keep whatever treasure lies at the end of your map. I'll be satisfied just knowing where it leads.
Where do you suggest I search first?
Based on a cursory review of your map, I'd suggest somewhere near Hecate's classroom.
Very well. I shall take a look if I can find the time.
Fair enough. Meet me back here if you find anything.
Revelio!
Have your Feldcroft's been getting attacked by Ranrock's loyalists?
You Leviosa. Revelio. Accio. Revelio.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide.
Wait to watch you try.
Woo-hoo! Revelio. Lumos.
How nice to see you, my young friend.
Lumos. Lumos.
When should it matter what anyone looks like? Surely it's about cleverness? Well,
I've taken to studying during the day in our dormitory. No one's there and I can practice my cast to my heart's content.
Our dorms are atrocious.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
Rhinoceros skeleton. I'm on the right track.
Revelio!
I trust Mr. Brattleby was able to accommodate you and that you found success in your endeavors.
I finished all of the tasks you gave me, Professor Hecate.
Glad to hear it. Then you should be ready to learn Incendio.
Should be, Professor.
Yes. I'm sorry to say, I visited enough careless colleagues at St. Mungo's to assure you that fire is a fickle servant. Your spellcasting has impressed me thus far, but please maintain focus. I would rather we not end today's lesson with your robes aflame. Let us begin. And remember, focus on the proper wand movement. Concentrate, and keep your wand steady. Good work.
Incendio.
Getting it. keep at it, and do try not to incinerate yourself.